Not going?
Natalia and Arzu are going solo. Because they just did not have a chance to connect enough. Yeah, so Natalia's talking about herself, and Arzu is going to talk about herself.
That's funny.
It's great. Here we go.
Yeah, so, hi everyone. My name is Natalia, and I'm going to talk about myself because I had some organizational issues with my partners. 15 years ago, I moved with my family to the U.S. Friends, relatives, jobs were left behind for better opportunities. Moving to the U.S. was a life-changing event to me because I had no intention to move to leave my country at that time, and I faced some challenges that would never bother me at home. As I mentioned above, I had never thought about moving to another country. I got good education. I worked in Bureau of Medical Statistics Regional Healthcare Department. I got married and I had one child at that time. Despite that, my husband got an invitation for a 6-month internship to one of high-tech company south of Boston. And he fell in love with New England. So in 1 year, he got a job offer from another high-tech company and we moved to the US. So I dived into a different language, culture, work and work system and completely different environment to raise my kids. For several years, I had been stay-at-home mom, taking care of my family and raising my 3 kids. 2 of them were born here. From one hand, I felt blessed for having an opportunity to stay with my kids. But from another hand, I felt that I sacrificed my education and my career goals for being just a mom. As a result, I started volunteering at the local hospital, at my kids' school, at American Red Cross, and at adult learning services of my town, helping people to prepare for GED exam. By the time my youngest child started school, I decided to return to workforce. That wasn't the easiest task to accomplish. I was fortunate to find Work Ready New Hampshire program at Manchester Community College. That program helped me not only to understand which way to move to achieve my career goals, but also to realize, to find out another career opportunity that I would never consider before, like teaching and tutoring mathematics. All in all, my life changed since I moved to the US. My 2 kids were born here. My oldest child graduated from college and is an independent person now. I tried new things that I would never consider before, like being stay-at-home mom, returning to school in the middle of my life, and trying out like teaching mathematics. In spite of all obstacles I faced in this country, I love it, and this is my home now. When one door closes, another door opens.